took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this... this needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Trusant's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Mortar shells. Looks like they're earmarked for the plaza. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrols! Out looking for hostiles!
Military-grade explosive residue detected.
Stay behind cover!
Watch out, a target.
Can't wait to get back to base.
Thank you.
Zeon's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall. Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Nailed the fucker.
Now!
Fire!
Help!
Just think about that, Angel.
fragments detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the Missiles collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Germany!
Get away!
Oh, shit! Time to run! Bitch!
Nothing true about
you! Get back!
Only.
Hostile control point detected.
They flanked us!
I'm gonna get you!
Hit her again!
Electronic device detected. Also, control point nearby.
Georgetown. They want us to check on the Sarah post. Apparently there's been some trouble.
Some trouble?
That's what the Major said. I asked for specifics, but she didn't have any.
I'm telling you, man. Somebody better step up and get organized, or we'll be sitting here with our dicks in our hands while the city falls apart. Did you hear about the riots in Bloomingdale?
I've been trying to catch up on my sleep.
15 confirmed dead. God knows how many wounded. Bunch of stores looted.
It's even worse in New York. I heard they quarantined all of Manhattan. That's crazy.
At least they're doing something.
Well, the National Guard's been called out. Should help some.
Yeah, that's all we need. Weekend warriors handling riots with machine guns.
Your division, aren't you? Please help. Three of our friends had the idiotic idea of heading into True Sun's territory.
They're in there to save priceless artwork. That's the point of this.
I know. But if they don't make it back, there isn't much just the two of us can accomplish. Agent, please, head to the gallery east of 7th and find them.
Hostile control point detected.
Nothing but old paintings and dusty sculptures.
Goddamn! It's the tracking beacon! The division will be on to us!
This is perfect!
Sir!
Bring it inside! The comfort suit!
agent requesting backup.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come. We now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down. I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
The new batteries you found will go a long way towards meeting our power storage needs. Thanks, Agent.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
This works nicely.
Always a pleasure, Agent.
You want a deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business.
Next song will take your minds off your troubles.
Good to see you, Agent. Exactly what I needed. This works nicely. I needed that. Thanks. Exactly what I needed. You happy? I'm happy.
Tracy.
Nearby.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Watch out. Right on top.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city. So your first task will be to deal with that threat. You'll also need to sabotage their operation and neutralize the commander, some guy named Wilson.
Position.
Thank you.
reinforcements en route. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Agent in need of backup.
Through you, agent! Back away from me! Close us through!
Supply room access unlocked. Detected.
Okay.
Nearby echo detected.
Thanks. We won't have to worry about supplies for a while.
Electronic device detected.
General, do you know anything about these mortar rounds they're asking us to ship over to the plaza?
I do. Make sure they get what they need.
Can I ask what they're planning to do with them?
Why? Is something troubling you?
I just don't understand what we're doing there. Doesn't seem like there's anything of importance in the area.
Well, we have problems to solve. And to do that, we have to be open-minded about how to solve them.
Understood, General.
It's hard to stay awake.
Contaminated area.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
We've got to get those shells on the train.
Dear Sergeant, I'm ordering you to move those shells.
I don't want to touch that shit.
Hold in line, soldier. Unless you want to report to Wilson. Now move those shells. We got a schedule to keep.
shit!
Incoming backup request. Train details.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. Wilson. outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Position!
Captain,
so.
That should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
We're giving the orders now. You're going down.
DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Out of the ordinary would happen.
way!
Send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
Agent in need of backup.
Thank you.
here!
Let's see you run down.